Hello, my beautiful badgers. Messy Coder back again with another asset store view. This time it is one of the most complete animation packs you're likely to find on the Unity asset store. It is Amplify Creations Amplify Animation Pack, which is currently on a 50% sale on the Unity asset store. Oh, the madness, the madness. Amplify Creations were one of the beautiful sponsors of the Messy Coder Game Jam to be held earlier this year. Massive thank you to them. We gave away lots of beautiful prizes. And if you're looking for a wonderful prize to treat to yourself to, well, 50% saving, you can't get much better than that. And this huge Amplify Animation Pack, which has over 600 animations and also a really funky third-person character controller thrown in for free. Sit back, enjoy, and I'll see you all in a second. Here we are inside Unity 2019. I'm playing about with the Amplify Animation Pack from Amplify Creations. That's right, you heard me. Amplify Creations, the people who make Amplify Shade, Amplify Impostor, and pretty much anything with the word Amplify in front of it, they are now doing animations. It's madness. I know, it's true. You don't expect them to be. They've got no place doing this. How dare you be making animations? There's other people out there trying to make money, making animations and selling them on the store, and then Amplify come in and change all of the rules. Yes, they have changed all of the rules because this is a massively, insanely huge pack with over 600 animations, and it normally retails at $80. It's normally $80. It's on a 50% sale on the Unity Asset Store, which means half of 80 is 40. It's $40 for over 600 animations. And what I love about Amplify is that, look, it's got this start screen. And I came up and he told me, I need Text Mesh Pro. I clicked the button. Boom. Installed it. I need Cine Machine, click the button, boom, it installed it. I need the post-processing, boom, it installed it. I need to update my project settings, boom, it did it. Why doesn't everyone use something like this? It is incredible. It's awesome. I love it. Also, you've got these little quick links there to take you to the tutorials, the catalog, the manual. I'm not going to do any of that. I'm just going to click play. The other thing is that they've put in a character controller, a third-person character controller. Do not try to use this in your game, I have to say. It is just a work in progress character controller, I think, like to showcase their asset, their animations. It's also using Cine Machine, and I really don't like Cine Machine. Out of the box, I'm always getting a weird jutter with Cine Machine. I don't know if other people are or if it's just me. Oh, slow motion. What's this? Toggle to the playroom, push P. Oh, we're not going to do that just yet. So here we go, we've got this control on. If I move the animation, I love that turning around. Oh, that's nice. I like to blend those animations more. So, see, with a different controller, you'd have momentum going in. And as you go, you'll be like, skid, skid, not just come to an abrupt end. That's nice. It's doing a bleep test. Do you remember that in PE when you were a kid in school? Beep. Whew. I can do it, Mr. Smith. I can do it. Beep. No, you can't, Timothy. Stop. Come back. One more bleep and you'll explode, Timothy. Sorry, I remember that MPE. Let's pick up things. Okay, push E to pick these up. Push E to pick these up. Push E. Here we go. Left click to throw. Whee. Plop. Okay, that was nice. Just run at this. Whee, that is awesome. Run at that again. Oh, that's nice. These are beautiful. Okay, what's this say? E to enter and exit cover. Who's there? Who's there? Okay. Whoa, wow, that was nice. At an angle. Going at an angle. Oh, that is. See, that's lovely. Obviously, other ones where they force you to then go in a front rotation. I could do that all day. Oh, wow, actually, I'm like, you know what? I would convert this to being a controller for my game just for that. Oh, my word. Oh, that is nice. Oh, that is beautiful. Okay, you can turn corners. Oh, if I'm on, okay. Oh, look at that. That is lovely. Look at that. That is lovely. Okay. E to climb. Spider-Man. Need to get up to the top. Can I do superhero landing? Superhero landing! I can't. Oh, you can't jump. And, okay. There was a need to go. Oh, there was a need to climb down. It was, whoa! Whoa! Okay. I broke his demo. Okay. I broke his demo. Okay, let's jump over. Whee! E to climb. Okay, E to get over. E to climb down. There you go. E to, oh, hang on. E. E. Oh, hang on. Oh! It's a work in progress controller. Okay, we'll check it out for the animations. Those animations were beautiful. Those animations were beautiful. Okay, I'm just going to jump off. I like, you'll see the animations of his hands wobbling around as well. Okay, so. Punch it. Okay, right click is a heavy attack. Boom, backhand. Okay, left click is a normal, left, okay. Hold control to couch. Okay. Control and space to go into prone. Oh, wow. Shift and direction to roll. Okay. Shift and direction. Shift and direction. Ah, here you go. That's nice. Remember, we're reviewing the animations, not the character controller. Okay. Let's get up. So bear that in mind. Do not be like, oh, the character controller sucks, because it's a miracle you're getting a character controller. A lot of these animation packs don't actually give you, don't even give you the animation controller, let alone a character controller. That's nice. Oh, I like that. Okay, what's this? E to enter or exit wall cover, space to turn corner. Okay. Let's, what was that? See, cinema machine, you suck. Okay. Space to turn the corner. Oh, okay. Oh, he's peeking round, and then space to turn around. Peeking round, space to turn around, peeking round. Okay, I like that. I like that a lot. Beautiful, beautiful animations. E to grab the bar. Right, what are we doing? E to grab the bar. Now what are we doing? Oh wow. Okay, space to swing across. No way. Oh wow. Oh wow, this is great. I mean, that's the basis of a character controller. They could be working on this and sell it as a competitor to Invector if they actually get it working and without all the bugs. They say work in progress. Okay, which one are we gonna do? What's this? Okay, E to climb. E to climb. A to move across. Oh wow, look at that. Oh wow, it's lovely. Hold down left click to strike. Boom, boom. Why am I punching it? For space to drop down. I don't want to drop down. I want to jump across. How do I jump across? I can do a right. Oh, look at that. Okay. Ah! Okay, that was that one. That was weird. All right, let's do E to grab this bar. Okay, I've grabbed it. Control to switch hanging sides. Oh! Oh, but it's going the wrong way. When he switches over, and I'm pushing. Oh, okay. It was going the other direction. That's awesome. Because now you need to rotate this way. See, I was going that way. I was going, which way is he going? The wrong way. Because the camera's now. I should be. There we go. Okay. What's this? Oh, I should have been able to jump over that. I feel like I should have been able to do that. Okay. E to interact. W to push. Push it. Push it. Push it. Push it. E to push. But he said W to push. Oh, see, that's a good one. Look at that. Oh. It's not really touching it, right? Oh. Okay. There are over 600 animations. I wonder how many they managed to put in this demo. Okay, what's this here? This is the playground. Left and right to circle target. What? Use left and right to circle the target. What does that even mean? Use middle click and direction to dodge. Oh, Q to lock on. Oh, we missed that first thing. So we lock on. Ooh, wee, 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 wee. Wee. Okay, log off. Oh, wow, look at that. Roly, roly. So you, it is in vector, isn't it? Wee. I like this. That's a lot. E to open the door. The door's already open, mate. The door's already open. The door's already open there. Okay, E to open the door that's already open. What does it say up there? Playground. E to open the door that's already open. The door is already open, so maybe their door opening was broken and they just went, you know what? We'll fix that. Oh, there's the door. Close the door. Like that. Where's the walking? Why wouldn't it let me walk? Let me walk, damn you! Slum. Well, that was me being silly. So, yeah, we had the vault. There's a duck and cover here. Enter. Duck and cover. Nice. And here's a door, as we played about with. Thank you. Close the door. What's this one here? I'm still in the door animation trigger. Okay. About fine, I'm fully aware that there's a door here. Good. Let's get out of the door trigger area, please. Can we get out of the door trigger area? No, it won't let us. It won't. What if we go all the way over here? We're still in the door. Okay, start it. Here we go. Out of the door trigger area. He climb. Shouldn't that be pulling me up? Okay, no. That's not what it is. Oh, wow. Brilliant. What's this one? Whoa! Ooh, up here. And then, I wonder if I can. Can I? No, you can't do a roly-poly on here. Whee! Love that. Oh, my arms! Okay, what's this one? This is the push. Grumble, grumble. Push it real good. Well, I can actually change the angle of it as well. Oh, nice. I like that. Are these going to be a vaulty? No. Those are just there to say, look, you can't go there. This is under construction. Oh, this is where we're going to be swimming. Can I? Are you going to? Are you gonna let me in? Are you gonna let me in? It's not letting me in. So, I wonder what will happen if we cheat. I wonder what will happen if we cheat today. If we go cheating, hip hooray. Let's put him over here and say hello. Well, he's miming. My word. Okay. How do I fix him? How do I fix you? Oh, is okay. What if we start here? Line to view. Okay. What if we let's fix its rotation first of all. Put him down on the ground as well. Okay. Okay, let's put him over here, there, up a bit, and that'll do. Let's click play, because there are swimming animations in this pack. All right, let's see if I can swim. Oh, well, there are swimming animations in this pack. They're just not in the character controller yet. It's a work in progress. This is what happens when you try to sneak past it. I wonder if we can actually climb out of here. Oh, no colliders. Oh, I love that falling animation. The spider's all over me. The spider's all over me. This is a ridiculously huge pack. As I say, Amplify have no business making a pack this size on animations. They've just gone into somebody else's turf and said, you know what? We're going to own the animation space now. And it is huge. I mean, look at these folders. Everything is nicely organized. Motorboat. What? 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 Oh, he's in a motorboat. Okay. All right. This is completely not what I thought that was going. And I'm so much happier. That's what it is. Because I was going to be thinking, that's really strange choice of animations. But no, it's all good. Ignore me. Do not Google what I was thinking. It was like, what is going on? Oh my word. There is a lot. There's a kayak animation? Really? Look, what on earth is going on? Sword and shield. Sword and shield. I mean, he's got them in his hand. But to be fair, that's just the rolling. Equipping. Oh man, I feel dizzy, lightheaded. Is that like a lightsaber? Vroom. Zoom. And heavy. What's this? Hooah! Hooah! Camilla! Hooblee! There's loads of animations. Slash it. Hooah! Kubla! Have some of that! I would, you know, there's 600, more than 600 animations in this pack. You'd be spending about 10 years going through all these. Blender source, 600 animation sequence, third person controller, full source code. This pack is primarily an animation library that will grow with future updates. It's going to grow bigger than 600? Seriously? Seriously? Oh my word. Okay, so what they've currently got, animation category, weapons, bows, pistols, machine guns, boating, swimming, vehicle use, ladders, locomotion with jumping and vaulting, cover, climbing, wall bars, as we've seen, interactions, door levers, pickups, melee and throwing, swimming, locomotion, as in walk, run, sprint, jumping and vaulting are in, the third person controller, crouching, crawling are in, like we saw, wall covering, climbing, interactions, UI prompts, cine machine, camera assist, don't like cine machine. Okay, those are in. Soon to come, for the third person, is going to be the weapons, boating, vehicle, swimming, melee, and general polish and improvements. Hopefully those little bugs that I've managed to find, they'll be resolved too. I have to say, it is lovely. I think I will spend about 6 years going through all of this. We've got all the different animation controllers in here as well for interactables and the character here. Let's see just how big and juicy this is. Oh my word. Look how big it is. Look at that. So I would just be looking at this to learn how to do a very detailed animation controller in itself. Bloop, bloop, and oh, bloop. Let's close that. What do I think of this animation pack? I think it's insane. Really? Can I put that man back into the... Let's stick him back out there. It really is. It's insane. This is a huge pack. It has no place being so big, and yet they're going to be making it even bigger. If I push P, it takes me to the playroom. To the playroom! The playroom! And here we go. I can now do a double-sided vault. $80 itself, okay. $80 regular price for over 600 animations, excluding the fact that you get this controller anyway, okay. Just let's forget that we get this controller. But that's actually worth, that's actually a bargain. Because I'm looking at these, compare them to things like Cobalt and stuff. This is a massive animation pack. The fact that you've got things like motorboat in there as well, and kayaking. Okay, if I push P when I've been stuck in this animation, we're still here stuck in this animation. Oh, that's brilliant. Ignore the controller. I'll tell you, like, the controller is a nice little bonus to have in this pack, but in no way, shape, or form should this controller be part of your purchasing, decision. It's a nice to have little add-on, having this controller to let you run around and play about and see what you get in the animations. Because much like myself, if you're sitting there viewing all of those animations, then you're going to spend ages. I wonder if I can just, can I climb? See, if I push E. The one thing I'm missing here is to just have a walking animation. Like, you know, just, because he's got the walking animations, but what's the button just to make him walk? I just want to make him walk and not run. If I'm holding down Alt as I'm moving, I'm walking now. But if I start trying to do other things, it brings up the menu. That's really annoying. Okay. Now I've managed to break it so that I'm always walking. We don't have a walking turn though. Why is that? There's the hard turn for the walking. Look, that's what you want to be doing. What are you saying? I'm not going to talk to you. I'm not going to talk to you. Stop it. There, leave me alone. There's the hard turn. I'm going to be spending way too much time playing about with this asset. It is huge. You will need days to go through all of the different animations in this pack. It's nice that you've got one pack on the asset store that has everything that you could need for your main character, your characters to be doing stuff. It's fantastic. There's a load of other assets on, you know, you could get more specialized animations as well. But the fact that, look at that, you get pretty much everything that you need in this pack. It really is a fantastic, fantastic pack. I love it. I really do love this very much. It's huge, and it's on a 50% sale. It's a no-brainer at a 50% sale. $80, full price. If you need animations, I would very heavily recommend it. At 50%, $40 on the asset store, I don't think you'll be able to find a more complete, better package of animations for you to get on the Unity asset store. And if you want to see more of these videos, you know what to do. Run, slow motion run. Tell all of your friends, random people on the street, that the Mezzy Code has made another asset store review. Click on that big juicy red subscribe button down below. Click on the little dingle bell. Put a like, a comment. If you do like it, click it. Till next time.
If you want to see more of my crazy videos, click on the left side of your screen now. And down below, there's that big juicy subscribe button. And right next to it is the magic bell that if you click it, it will tell you if I've got a new video coming out. Till next time.